Hello everyone, hello guys, welcome back to the channel. So today's episode we're gonna be doing a security job again, but this time is in the international airport. So let's patrolling the airport. Check out this guy. Hey, what's up, buddy? Everything's fine, man? Good. I'm just checking, okay?
Hey!
Shut up. Alright, let's go.
Oh, they never listen.
Let's start patrolling the area. So we need to make sure that nothing's going on at the airport. Who is this guy? I hope he's an employee. Oh, yes, he is. These guys on break, they are on break. These are employees, so they are working.
I don't understand people getting so deep in debt. If you don't have the money, don't buy it.
That's what I'm saying.
Yeah. Thank you.
just checking. Everything looks perfect. I think this guy just steal the car. Yo, get up.
Globoko! Don't move!
I just checked the car. And she stole it. Just check it. See that she broke the window. Come with me, man. Still right here. You see that? See, she broke the window. She broke the window. I'm gonna have to call for the insurance company to come to get the car, man. You know. Requesting vehicle insurance.
Needed in Los Santos International Airport.
You call for the insurance to come get the vehicle. And for you, ma'am, let me search here. You got meth, heroin on her. Let's call the police transport to get take her out of jail. Out to jail. Requesting police transport.
10-4.
We call the police transport to come get her too. She's going to jail for stealing the car. Waiting for the insurance.
Hello.
Campaigning to come get the car. Ah, there she is. Okay, let's keep patrolling.
insurance company and get the car. There they are. Okay. These guys are workers.
I have found a gold mine.
Yo, Nico, what the fuck's good?
My night college class.
Yes, indeed.
Let's go check on the other side. It's very quiet after this that lady stole was trying to steal the car. That's a pretty big plane. One last turn and then we do it. Like someone in his car, no? How you doing, buddy?
time was, a brother used to know who to trust around here. Not no more.
To check everything before we leave.
Man, these young cats is crazy, you know?
Fuck off!
Someone leave a bag open down here. Go check that on there. Make sure that no one is doing shit over here in the metro. I need to go further than that. Oh.
Hey, you my dude, right?
Yoga's for chavalas. I'd rather hit the weights any day.
Whatever.
Please do not urinate in the station. Thank you.
Hey, what's going on, brother?
Now, our thanks.
The fuck you said to me?
Get the fuck out of my face, let me win.
She's minding her business. Okay, nothing to see here.
We should chill sometime, for sure.
That's it. We're done for the day. Okay, guys, see ya.